So it's currently 3:45 in the morning. The original plan was to hike the Decalibron, but due to some bad weather, I decided to try Evans and Bierstadt via the Sawtooth Ridge. It's a class 3. It's going to be a little sketchy. Also, I'm going into this with the expectation that I might have to turn around due to weather concerns. So we'll play it by ear, but the hope was if I got here early enough, I could avoid all that. So we'll see what happens. And I'll update you more on the trail. I just wanted to say that it's extremely peaceful right now. See, it's peaceful at 3 in the morning when you're not, when you're above treeline, not in a freaking forest where a bunch of killer bears live. So, I expected to see some people on Bierstadt because it's a really popular 14er. Yeah, even at 3 a.m., but geez, it's a little ridiculous actually how many people are out here. This is like 6 or 7 people I saw on the mountain ahead of me, which means they arrived like 2:30 or right at 3. Then over there, there's a lot of lights. It's more hikers. It's always exciting when you see other people willing to get up this early to climb a 14er. It also makes me feel a little better about the reported crap weather. So, yeah. So, I'm about 3/4 of the way up. I think that's the top there. That's actually part of Sawtooth. And parking lot way over there. Whew, it's nonstop uphill, but oh yeah, getting there. So I made it to the top of Bierstadt. I'm lucky, I don't want to close because of the wind, but I'm lucky I had the summit to myself for a brief period, I suppose. So I'll enjoy it while it lasts. My goal was to do the Sawtooth today and go over to Evans, which is that over that way. The Sawtooth's right down there. But the weather, like I said, was supposed to be pretty rough. Later. I mean, it's only 6 o'clock almost, but I don't like the look of it that way. So honestly, I'm just waiting to see how it shapes up. So more updates to come. Down. This place is a circus right now. The dodging and weaving skills I have to accomplish
to move out of the way. It's just astonishing. There's the sawtooth. I would have gone up that way. It's a little sad I couldn't. Well, as you can tell, the weather does not look great. It'll be there next time I come back. Still a little disappointed, wanted to do some class 3, but oh well. So current plans, see what the weather's like tomorrow. And being the masochist I am, attempt the sawtooth again, hopefully with better weather. I read that it's still gonna be relatively crap, but hopefully it's not that bad. Anyway, since it's so dark, this is what it looks like on the way up. Pretty standard trail. I guess I'd be going that way if I was going up, but I'm going down. So yeah, we'll see how I feel tomorrow. There's this little walkway here because of the marsh. What's funny though is if I took sawtooth over there up to Evans, which is like way over there, I'd have to come down an alternate. I guess I'd go through sawtooth, but the loop requires that I go down there and there and then meet up back here. That whole time you're in the valley, you're hiking through this mushy marsh stuff, so there's no platform. I just thought that was funny because in an alternate universe where it's not looking like crap, I'm probably suffering right now in the mud.
So I'm back at, I guess, Evans. I took the road up here. Because of the weather yesterday, I couldn't do the Sawtooth Ridge. So instead, I'm going to be lame. And it's an official route. It's the standard route. But it's not as cool as the Sawtooth. However, this is what we're dealing with. Not looking too good. Well, the crazy part is I see like 10 people already over that way. And I think they're kind of crazy because, you know, if people are jumping off a bridge, you don't want to follow them, right? But then again, I'm new to Colorado, so I don't know, like, is this lightning clouds or just clouds? I'm not sure. So I might wait a little bit and then go see if it clears up. But the weather this week has been really bad. So that's why I'm having to do Evans separately instead of taking the ridge. So I'll update you guys more. Oh, and before I forget, if I do go up, I have the chips. Yep. They are very expanded. So anyways, more to come later.
We'll be right back. 10 feet tall. And if you go chasing rabbits, and you know you're going to fall, tell them a hookah smoking caterpillar has given you the call. Call Alice when she was just
back to the parking lot. It's been a rough weekend. I did Bierstadt yesterday, as you know. 3,000 feet elevation gain, about 8 miles. And then since I couldn't do Sawtooth to Evans, I decided to do Evans today. And due to the preppy weather, which you probably already saw already, I decided to do the Summit Lake route, which is the standard route. It's probably the easier route, but seeing as how the weather was today, I definitely would not have done Sawtooth, and there was no way in heck I was going to go do the route through Guanella Pass because the willows are complete trash. You're like hiking through mud the whole time. So this route was 5.5 miles. Just a little over 2,000 feet elevation gain, so nothing crazy, but, you know, since I did a 14er yesterday and today, I'm pretty beat, and I was up since 1:30 a.m. yesterday. I am going to get some pizza and pass out. But this was a super awesome hike, actually. The weather really made it interesting, and even though it was popular, we didn't see too many people. I think the weather scared them away, and a really nice Father's Day hike to celebrate my dad. So I'm glad it was memorable that way. I'll catch you on the trail next time. Bye.
It's snowing!